Hold on to me as we go.
A love story. Two people meet, there's a connection. And then over time they get to know each other. And then there's that moment where they have the realization, I think you're the one for me, and I certainly hope I'm the one for you. Yes, that's your typical love story for your typical couple. But we all know, Kristen and Kyle are not your typical couple, and this is certainly not your typical love story.
Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Other than the fact that she has such a huge, kind heart and a warm spirit, Kristen's incredibly cool. I think everybody in this room that knows her well would agree. Kristen and Kyle, too. They're the epitome of cool. I'm so proud of you, and I hope that one day I could be half as cool as you. Really.
My name is Chad. I'm Kyle's little brother and his best man. I cannot express how grateful I am to be by my brother's side tonight as he begins a new phase of his life with my beautiful new sister, Kristen.
Every joy shared adds more love. Every memory together makes the circle grow stronger. So today we celebrate the circle of strength that is the Hogan family, joining with the circle of strength that is the Stromboline family, now forever joined in Kristen and Kyle. Some things truly were meant to be.
Settle down, it'll all be clear.
I'm profoundly grateful to have you in my life. And as we marry in the very same place our story began, I feel so lucky and proud to be able to stand by your side forever.
I promise to love and cherish you with all my heart. Whatever may come, I will be there all the days of my life.
I thank you, Kyle, for being such a wonderful guy. To be the apple of my daughter's eyes in that regard, and to put a glow on her face every time she's with you.
Today we celebrate not only the joining of two incredible people, but an entire community of people that love me.
First time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Kyle and Kristen Hogan. You may kiss the bride.